According to the Science and Technology Commission of Shanghai, China's first homegrown large jetliner, the C919, had gained 1,035 orders from 32 customers by the end of 2022. The first C919 aircraft was delivered to China Eastern Airlines in December 2022. The company is expected to put the aircraft into commercial operation by the spring of 2023. It was also unveiled that China's homegrown regional jetliner, the ARJ-21, had received 690 orders from 25 customers by the end of 2022.